Prishava comes under the spotlight of 100 great sporting moments.
Absolutely super. That really was a lovely, lovely performance. The interpretation of the music, included with the acrobatic qualities, made that a program to watch and to remember. And the next competitor coming up onto the vault will be Lyudmila Turishova.
So the same hush of expectancy for this girl. The high score this evening on the vault, 9.30 to Angelika Hellmann of East Germany. And this girl, Lyudmila, knows that Olga Korbut is throwing a spectacular vault, the Isuka Hari, named after the Japanese that invented it. But this girl is solid and dependable. And so Lyudmila, who has already established a lead over Olga Korbut, now has the second piece of apparatus and would like to consolidate that lead now. Magnificent. She'll take another one. Each of these girls given 2 volts. But the control, the command, the confidence befitting the world champion. 4 judges, top and bottom one, 9.25 for Ludmila Turisheva, and not showing any signs of pleasure, and has 1 more vault, and she'll want to do better than that. So again, the composure, and 1,000 thoughts racing through her mind as she rehearses that vault again, mentally. Oh, now that's going to draw the applause. That really is a tremendous fault.
The asymmetric bars, the top bar is 7'6" off the floor. And the girl waiting there on the right-hand side is Ludmila Turisheva. Turisheva, who is in overall lead in this competition on this group, and at the halfway mark had a lead over the leader in the first group, Angelika Hellman. So Turisheva now needs a very good exercise to consolidate that lead. 7'6" the top bar, the low bar 4'11". There's her mark so far, and she now needs a really good one. Beautiful twist. And again. Yes, she can look pleased, because that indeed was a fine exercise.
So the situation clear-cut for Ludmila Turisheva on the final discipline of the evening to make her overall European champion. She needs 9.15. Olympic, world and European champion, but she shared the championship last time with Tamara Latsakovic. Just hesitation there. That's it. 9.15 needed. The crowd realize it, and she must surely realize it. It's the sort of performance she can produce and reproduce again and again and again. But it is the most precarious piece of apparatus, that beam only 4 inches wide. But surely, with a finish like that, the confident build-up towards the end. There was just one minor hesitation earlier on, just that balance that she didn't hold really long enough to meet her own incomparable standard. But then, as the performance went on, so her confidence grew. And here's the final dismount, the full twisting back somersault for Ludmila Turisheva. And surely she's earned the 9.15 that she needs. And there's the board.
It's going up now, 9.55, and Turisheva makes the European Championship her own exclusive property to go along with the Olympic world and the shared European title that she had before.
Ludmila Turisheva of the Soviet Union.
Ludmila Turisheva, what a gymnast this girl has turned out to be. 1970 world champion, 1971 joint European champion, 1972 Olympic champion, 1973 European champion. She is now headed to become one of the all-time greats of gymnastics. A superb performer.